even been some reports of frost out there in a few areas. It's 29 in Columbia. It's 24 in Sykesville right now. 29 in Parkton. 31 in Rising Sun. The winds are nearly calm, though, so at least we don't have to calculate any wind chills. But it is cold, and take the winter jacket with you. The air is also very dry. The dew points are running in the lower end of the teens, and that means the fire danger is high again today. Yesterday, there was a couple of brush fires reported in the afternoon. That could be the case again today, so just keep that in mind. But satellite imagery, not picking up any cloud cover. Clear skies right now, and we should enjoy plenty of sunshine, even though it's going to be chilly. We are watching a storm system off to our south, though, down along the Gulf Coast. We can see it on the water vapor loop. Looks pretty impressive here. It's grabbing a lot of moisture and produced severe weather in parts of Texas yesterday, and now most of that precipitation has moved over into Louisiana. Some heavy rain approaching the New Orleans area, and this is going to kind of scoot along the Gulf Coast today and tomorrow, and then turn up towards us on Friday. And unfortunately, that's the O's home opener on Friday, so we're going to keep an eye on that. If it moves far enough offshore, we won't have a big problem with it, but right now it looks like we're going to see a chance for some rain on Friday. Mostly sunny is our forecast for today, though. It's going to be chilly but dry. The high temperatures between 49 and 54. West-northwest wind at 10. 7-day forecast going into the weekend. A little bit warmer tomorrow. We'll make it up to 56. On Friday, we'll put a 50% chance in for some rain showers. Again, probably not enough to cancel the game, but there could be some showers during the home opener. Saturday and Sunday look fine. Sunshine with temperatures in the 50s.